Make a chair then, that. Yeah, that moves. Stand up a bit. Stand
back. Let's
hold that a minute.
Here we are. Come on, lads.
Sit down, come on. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Give her a round of applause. Hey, come on. Right then, come on, sit down. Don't waste your time. only joking. Right then, my darling. What's these naughty things I've been told about you? What are they? Come tell me.
I don't know.
You don't know? You must know something. How about all these polishes you've got lined up? Well, I should know, say no more, nudge, wink, wink. To the blind back to the blind monkey, something like that. Anyway, darling, I've come to see if you'll sit on my knee, like I see you already are. The heavy man, yeah? Hey, you know, I'll push you away.
Ten stone.
I think she's lying, do you think? Do you think she's lying? Come on, I'll say yeah, she's lying. No, I think she's really, I can tell really, she's really heavy, like, you know, heavy man, that's it. Anyway, darling, like I said, I've come to see and sit on my knee, and I'll tell you a poem, especially on this very special day, your birthday. 21 again, she is, 21 again, she's 42, are you?
No,
how old are you then? 22, oh, this might call a belated birthday. She deserves one. She never got one. She never got a Kisagram on the 21st. So they say one now, didn't they? They did right. Anyway, darling. What is it? I've come to see you. What else is it? I've come to see you. Sit on my knee and I'll whisper speak the feeling to your ear. And I cut that something now. I've lost my words now. I hope your night goes with a swing. Enjoy yourself and have a fling. I'll take you under my wing and give you my good wishes. Well, anyway, my darling, don't shake so much. You might lose your knickers. Look, she's shaking. Anyway, the men queue up and wait in line. And what could you think it could be? Could it be the size of your... Could it be the size of your bank account? Yeah? How big are they?
40.
40?
40?
Bloody hell. Anyway, what do you think I am? I'm a vicar, aren't I?
Vicar?
Yes. Well, what kind of vicar am I?
Naughty vicar.
A naughty vicar? How do you know? Well, soon see, I'll show you. Come on, let's just sit down and watch me. You can ship me off now. Come on then. Turn the records up, come on.
In the ring, cha-la-la-la, she looks like a sugar in a plum.
Come on then, darling.
Show me a mole, cha-la-la-la, and show me a mole.
Turn the back, stop that again.
Oh,
quite Rambo, as you can see. I'm here today as a belated present on your 21st birthday. Right then, lovely darling, get up a minute. Move this chair a bit over here. Right then. Come on, lie up. Sit down, sit down. Put the spotlight on here, spotlight. On. Come on, put it on the spotlight. Here we go. Yay. Hey, come on then, love. Get this, sit down on my knee. Get the old mic out.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'm here today as a belated present for Julie's 21st birthday. Bit late, right? But I've come at last. Took a long time to come from America. Anyway, here we go. I've come to see if you'll sit on my knee and I'll read you a poem especially. My name is Rambo and I'm here to say happy birthday to Julie, who is 21 today. Now she's a woman, no longer a child. She's got luck to drive the men wild. What is it they crave? What fools them to bits? Do you think it could be the size of a bank account? Stop being, you know you're dirty-minded, aren't you, lot? A very cool lady who knows where it's at. But it's no good for her image when friends call her Shazbat. Shazbat? They call her Shazbat, did they? Why is that? Are you a loony? Ooh! Are you a limbo dancer? No, I said you're a limbo dancer. Are you good? You want to be a union rep? You want to get your chest out and all that? So like, you look, you lot. I'm going to get you. Is that what you want to do? Yeah. Aye, well, she loves to work for telecom, like communication. She loves to do her all the time. That's where she gets all her money. Oh, do you get your money? Have you got plenty of money, have you? I'll give you plenty of money. Say no more. Anyway. Now it's time for some fun. And I need your assistance. Help me 200. I'm sure no resistance.
Ooh!
Right then, here you are, love. Anything you have to say on your birthday?
No.
Anyone say thank you to your friends?
Thank you very much.
Say thank you very much and all that, yes? You're very communicative, aren't you, man? You say a lot of things in your... Say, thank you, friends, for giving me a birthday present on my 21st birthday. What?
Thank you, friends, for giving me a birthday on my 21st birthday.
Very good, very good. Say no more. Now you can do your bit now. Here we go. Right, come on, GJ. Put some records on. Get it up louder. Come on, we'll hear it.